PowerDirector offers two great ways to match the color of video footage taken from different cameras or lighting situations so you can ensure a consistent look across a project. The first option is using Color Match to copy the color range of one clip to another. The second option is to use lookup tables or LUTs to apply a specific color range across different clips. This may sound a bit confusing, but don't worry, we're going to cover both in detail. Let's start with Color Match. Open PowerDirector in timeline mode and drag the two clips you want to color match into your library. This could be a scene shot from two different cameras simultaneously, or it could be footage shot from the same location with the same camera but in different lighting conditions. To begin, drag and drop your two clips onto track one of the timeline. When we preview these clips, you can clearly see the difference in lighting and color. Next, let's select the first clip and click on Fix Enhance. Select the Color Match checkbox, then click the Color Match button. As you can see, your first clip is on the target display on the right. Let's click on the second clip on your timeline and use this as the reference. Note that if you add these clips in the wrong order, just click the Swap Reference and Target button at the top. When you're ready, simply click Match Color. This will adjust the color of your target video to mimic the coloring in your reference video, which will remain unchanged. When complete, click Apply, and you can now preview the results. Next, let's move on to using LUTs. LUTs can be used to give project footage a more accurate color profile, instantly apply a professional color grade, or to give clips a consistent color and lighting appearance. For this tutorial, it's this last technique we're interested in, and we're going to apply a specific color range across several video clips. First, you'll need to download some LUTs. With a quick search online, you'll find plenty of free options. Once you have a LUT file downloaded, open PowerDirector and choose two videos and place them onto track one. When we preview these clips, again, you can clearly see the difference in color and lighting. To begin, select the first clip, click Fix Enhance, and then select Lookup Table. From here, just browse and select the file you downloaded to apply the LUT. To apply this LUT to all your clips, just select Apply to All. If we preview again, we can now see that the lookup table has transformed the colors of both clips.